The next encore we would like to dedicate to the victims of the barbaric, inhuman attack in Nice.